look at the finished product.
Bye.
Stretch it out a little bit.
No, I just
shut up or get out.
I know that's true. I've heard you.
Right. I've heard wine.
The last to eat.
God, make sure it's all
right. I can imagine somebody in the
restroom. Yeah. Somebody have a mix.
I had someone in the restroom. I'm sure I run around with a friend.
You get me in there so that everybody knows I was here.
Oh, hey, Dan. How are we doing this morning? Check out the Italian sausage. We got a little outstanding Italian sausage. We got the Smithfield special. The Reverend's getting ready to say the prayer.
If one of us gets a piece of bacon, I will kick him. I love bacon,
and it's
I'm holding back.
It's good. Oh, I'm glad you
did. You best not be letting me catch you eating my bacon there.
It's always
good to know we had Jim Baker come up here with us on the street.
Did
he
come to
God?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I understand he's already down the road.
Ernest Ainsley's in the campsite. Seven just bought for only $1.
Bob said, be quiet.
All right.
Let me get this last one flipped. Lord, we'd have to wait for the clip. All right, Errol, back to that. Make it snappy. Lord, we do thank you for a good night's rest, for the fellowship we share together in the amplitude, as it nourishes our body, fills us with a day of good times together in your world. Be with us now, for we ask in your name with thanksgiving.
Paper plates, Kathy.
I thought you were right there.
It's the first time that we didn't come to the night.
Maybe we're going to get a little quieter when they get up.
So, obviously, we have to go back to the parkway and go back.
They really
want to. Just get you a cup.
Well, I'm just assuming it'll be like married.
Lauren was snoring and I woke up.
Did y'all
hear the alarm clock?
Yes, I did.
It wasn't mine.
It wasn't mine either.
Push the sunny side up. Bubbly side up.
He does it because he does know the difference.
Dana, you did good, didn't you?
I mean, yeah, I mean,
yeah, good.
Got to make it in your mouth.
Oops. They did good.
Walk on over there, get a close up of
Robert Plant's new tape. And,
Now and Zen.
And, Stevie Winwood's new tape. I have to get that one.
That's excellent.
That's a good tape. And then Billy Ocean's new tape.
Tear down
now
these
Nicole
walls.
Nicole has got a good tape out. That one with Pink Cadillac in it. But
walk
it's a good tape.
What?
Walk on over there. There's some good music out right now. It's kind of, yeah.
It really is. And it's not hard, too hard.
Yeah, it's for the night.
thinking all that other pain and that other.
I fell in love with her the minute I saw that apple.
Don't go ahead. You're in way down.
Way down.
Well, I've already got the degrees so the bear can smell.
I've been thinking about that.
Have you got some water you could throw at David, Michelle?
Yeah, no.
Good, get some.
Hey, please.
Well, this is not out. Does this get back in your office?
You know, not like in the camera, David. For all posterity to see and laugh at. I'll get you. Let me have it, Amy.
I
got something
I want you to have. I mean, I could do it. This one. No, it's not.
A picture of all the different campsites. What site number are you? Four?
B4, yeah.
Yeah. Here on B4 we have the Bill Smarts with the cat lights whose eyes glow in the dark, and the mother duckling with her little ducklings floating, walking behind her. Here we have the Cornell Cox family in their tent site, B6. And all the comforts of home in the trunk. They're coming back from a 5-mile hike down the mountainside to the Christmas tree farm.
You know what happened? We got to the hen down there at the bottom. And I started thinking about that dream I had about that bear chasing my shoes. And then I said, well, and then Grayson mentioned that there was a hole down there where the bear said, I said, well,
Is it the bell?
Up the row here to B8, we have the Volvo and the campsite of Michelle Blow. Notice all the correct procedures, the tent's taut, the watermelon, the lawn chair.
The shoes, the towel.
And here on B12 we have the Mike Giddens family. And there's the mistress of the house. Zoom in for a close up here. All the comforts of home. Large size tent, compartmentalized, kids on one side, mom and dad on the other. For their first camping trip is the Hugh Cameron site. B9. Air conditioning. Oh. And there's the owner asleep in the chair. Hard at work on a Sunday sermon.
Aren't I glad you don't have to have one?
Tent here. All the comforts of home. You notice that. There we have the drying rack for the dishes. And the medicinal kit. Come in to the Cooper's site. Yeah, I'm going around getting all the sites for their pop-up.
Are the fish right ready to cook?
Several people under the shelter, relaxing. Michelle, I hope that's just Shasta Cola in that cup.
Yeah.
Cooper's are known for their famous pink flamingos, wind chimes.
They're mating.
And also, the large pink flamingos. And their newest addition this year, the windsock. Along with their bright colored lights. Next we have the Grimes site with their maiden voyage with the pop-up camper. First time out where they didn't sleep in a tent. Notice the handiwork on the tarp. And as a christening housewarming gift, they were presented in very formal ceremony, a pink of pink flamingos by the Coopers. But not least, we have the Bob Hardy campsite. Notice the brand new tent, which was purchased, much to Bob's dismay, without tent pegs. But being the kind people we are, we all chipped in and donated a few pegs so he could set his tent up. And here we have the chief chef preparing a delicious meal of trout. Really, it's flounder, but we're not going to tell Giddens.
Mountain shark.
Huh? Hey, this is good.
Yeah, it's going to be good when I flip.
Now, what's really going to be good?
Look at that style. I
love. That'll be.
Don't worry, it's only 4 inches from the ground.
That's what they told me about the dumpster.
Oh, that's right.
Don't worry, it won't hurt.
That sounds like something I would do.
Yeah. See, it's got plenty of patty. All right, that's
well, I must say, you got out of it more gracefully than you got in it. Here we have the hors d'oeuvres before the big fish fry. Wearing the same clothes for 4 days.
Yeah.
Whoa! Mm-hmm. This is nacho cheese.
Dip.
Nacho cheese.
Jalapeno peppers.
Soup.
That's on film here.
Let's get definitely. That's for a laugh. Mm-hmm.
We get out. Mm-hmm. Gotta be funny. Got it.
Oh, look, he strained every muscle he could.
Well, why would this be? Well,
that's fine.
It's
that
not
works.
Very good lady
that'll
life,
work,
but that's
I can't
right.
Spread it out far enough. Well, I might not get anything. I can't get my
Okay. That tree is, they're wrapping around your shoulders.
If we ain't got this tree, that'd be quick. I bet that looks awful.
Well, you're not going to have enough money.
I know. You're a celebrity, Mikey.
Well, that's the way you get new people for the Sunday school class.
Yes, it scares them away forever.
There is. They say, God, what?
About 8 to 10 copies of that.
Well, you don't know who's gone.
That's right, and we're not telling.
Don't worry, they got a copy of it, too.
That's right, the Battens have got one.
Supper time! Delicious SpaghettiOs for the children.
Come sit down. Come sit down.
Chef Blow and Chef Giddens there.
Don't get me.
Better not. Who is that? Hey, zoom in on a close up. I got you. You can't hide. Hey, Darden. Darden. Turn this way. Come here, Darden. Carrie, move out of the way.
Yo, Catherine.
What? Trying to get Darden.
Darden, would you please?
Catherine.
Gosh.
Drop down. Let me get his face with the bubble gum. There we go.
No, autographs, please. No autographs.
Look at that bubble gum. David, can you hear anything? Can you hear anything?
Peanut butter.
Huh?
He just walked out and hit me. Anybody got any peanut butter?
No.
You saw me doing this, that's the reason.
Thank you.
Put it back on.
No, no, no. Think, no, no.
What do we say?
Wow. Oh, I can't get away from this camera. I gotta get the face. Oh.
You want Tammy Faye's hat? This is Tammy Faye's hat, y'all. Come here, Tammy Faye. Not you. Come here, Tammy Faye. This is Tammy Faye.
Oh.
Here, Tammy. Come on, Tammy Faye.
Pick a winner.
Tammy Faye Knight, come on, dig for gold.
Oh.
Tammy Faye's a little bit shy right now. You're not.
Oh.
Hey, dude, I'm gonna get lice on you.
No!